sabi niyo po dito at ano po rin yung advice kay Miss Hana?
Yung Miss International po kasi sobrang close ako sa organization and alam ko yung hirap na napagkaanan nila to push this pageant for the past years and sobrang-sobra yung mga effort na ginawa nila. Pero unfortunately, yung Japan government na yung hindi pumayag for the pageant itself. So medyo restricted tayo doon, pero syempre it's still the safety of the girls na kinoconsider and yung Japan government na yung may say dito. Pero yung advice ko kay Hana, keep on doing what you're doing. This is the perfect opportunity. Then you realize you have more time to train, to do better, to become better. Alam mo yun, to form yourself as Miss International. So, kayang-kaya mo yan. Pageant pa lang nakita ko na yung potential niya as Miss International. So, kayang-kaya niya yan.
And thank you so much po. Thank you po sa cast. And
thank you.
Nicola. Thank you, Gina.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Cesar.